Are we looking forward to a good outcome today?
Absolutely. Life-changing.
What's your name?
Rebecca.
And where do you live, Rebecca?
West Valley, Utah. I need teeth. I need a smile. I've always had a really beautiful smile, bright white. But then about 20 years ago, I started having severe medical problems, which led to several different medications, several MRIs, x-rays that caused severe dry mouth. And then one day they just started popping out one by one, just from dry mouth.